Thank you, sir.
Let me get your reaction from Jen.
Yo, amazing fight. Unbelievable. You know, slow at first, but you could see Deontay, man, learning. He was trying to figure him out, you know, taking his time. Threw a couple looping left hooks. Unbelievable straight punch down the middle. This is what you need to do. It shows that he's, you know, he's growing as a fighter. Great champion.
Jim, you were one of the biggest punches in the sport of boxing. You had a real knockout. You seen Mike Tyson. You knocked out Mike Tyson. Where do you rate his power all time?
Oh, his power is there. You know, you do have to say in a room filled with men, he is definitely part of the room. You know, so if the room has got 10 people in there that are power punches, he's definitely one of them.
Now, how
in history.
How you see the rematch with him and Fury playing out?
I think it's going to be a great rematch. You know, both guys are great fighters. Fury's a great boxer, and he's a great puncher. So you got the boxer against the puncher. Who you picking?
December 7th. Yeah. Anthony Joshua, Andrew Ruiz.
It's going to be another great fight. You know, there's a lot to prove on both sides, and, you know, they're both going to bring it.
Appreciate it.
Thanks, guys.
That's it.
Ah, man, you squeezing, bro.
So strong, man.
Lennox.
What's up, baby?
Lennox.
Yo. Hey, come on, man. I would like to meet my friend Judge.
You know, George, of course.
He purged himself the first word, free.
Amir.
Yeah. Amir, get in there.
He always fresh.
Amir, come on, bro. What's up? Let Amir get in first.
Hold on, one second.